1, 2, 3, 5.
So, being from Memphis, you know, can we expect you to do any work with DJ Paul or Young Dolph?
Yeah, most definitely, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Young Dolph. Me and him already did a couple of songs. Other than that, you know what I'm saying? We most definitely going to be working with more Memphis artists out there, you know what I'm saying? Because it's home team, it's my city. So, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got no beef out there, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I ain't got no favor. You know what I'm saying? If the chemistry right, you know what I'm saying? It makes sense. We going to make a hit.
Yeah, I'm sure. So, how you and Young Dolph meet?
Oh, man. I don't even know, man. I'm trying to. It's before I popped off, right? This before I even signed like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was still doing my own thing, and I was just reaching out, you know what I'm saying? And, like, I naturally kind of came across Memphis artists, you know what I'm saying, that was already doing their thing. So I was going to come out with this mixtape, you know what I'm saying, with a number of Memphis artists on there featuring me. So I felt like I got two more, three more artists that's in Memphis that I feel like I honor, you know what I'm saying, as far as with their music, and I respect their struggle. So I'm like, shit, I'm going to reach out to them and see. I don't even do this, but I'm going to reach out to them and just see if they're going on and help me finish this mixtape. You know what I'm saying? And we can chop it up first. You know what I'm saying?
That's
what I wanted to do. I ain't want to send no email out or have nobody else. I was like, man, get his contact number, man, and let him know I'm trying to talk to him.
Yeah, yeah, real shit. You know what I'm saying? I definitely respect that.
Yeah, other than that, it went like that. You know, we fell back a couple of months. Shit started moving from it. Met up in Atlanta. One thing became another. We dropped something.
So what do you like most about working with Dolph?
You know what I'm saying? I'm just being him, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? If he ain't had nothing to say that he felt like was worth saying, he ain't say shit. Fuck with it.
It's your boy DJ Paul, KOM of the Mafia 6. And it's going down, man. Polo Mom TV, yeah.
Hey, it's your boy Young Dolph checking in, man. Dallas, Texas. Houston, Texas. San Antonio, Texas. Waco, Texas. Man, all over Texas, you know what I'm talking about? You already know what's going on, man. Paul Mall, dog. What's up, man? We getting to how we live. We out here hustling, running the streets. Paper Route Empire, holla at your boy.
I'm out here in 2016, my nigga.
Yo!
Real nigga, baby. Real nigga, son of a boy.
Motherfucking
kicking shit, right?
Yo!
It's full of motherfucking Kanye, my nigga. It's starting that motherfucking kitchen. And this is the fuck I fell in love with. You heard me? My grandma had me fall in love with the kitchen. When she was cooking, they could ask me. I'm in love with the kitchen. We've been working the kitchen. Ain't nothing but busting the kitchen. Some of them break out the kitchen. I'm fucking on dick out the kitchen. Ain't nothing but busting the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. I'm in love with the kitchen. I'm in love with the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. Never for plugging the kitchen. Some of them smoke in the kitchen. A nigga might joke in the kitchen. I'm rubbing the dope in the kitchen. A nigga no joke in the kitchen. The richest go broke in the kitchen. Some of them come keep a notice of business. I'm from a bitch in the kitchen. I kick the bitch out of the kitchen. I hit my friend in the kitchen. A nigga should live in the kitchen. Nigga, I'm still in the kitchen. Skip off the pills in the kitchen. Time for dinner in the kitchen. I'm killing and killing the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. Whipping and working the kitchen. Ain't nothing but pots in the kitchen. Some of them break out the kitchen. I fuck my first bitch out the kitchen. Ain't nothing but bricks in the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. And they ain't sick in the soul. Nigga, you know how it goes. Pick up under the spread. Nigga, you know how it goes. Bitches, they come and they go. Got bitches, I'm serving they go. Some of them, I'm kissing the door. Nigga, you know how it goes. A nigga got hot in the kitchen. Come on, French, I'm in the kitchen. Serving the dog in the kitchen. Nigga, you know how I do it. A nigga, I'm fed in the kitchen. Nigga, you know how I do it. A nigga, I'm fed in the kitchen. Get in the kitchen, let's go. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. Whipping and working the kitchen. Ain't nothing but pots in the kitchen. Some of my brick out the kitchen. I fuck my friend, bitch, out the kitchen. Ain't nothing but bricks in the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. We've been working the kitchen. Ain't nothing but pain in the kitchen. Son of a brick at the kitchen. I'm from a fabric at the kitchen. Ain't nothing but bitch in the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. They say I'm in love with the kitchen. Hey, hey.
So what's a funny road story you can share with us?
Man, right? Me and my people, right? We riding down, we driving rental cars, right? We coming from Memphis, head to Miami when we first started. So that's like, what, 14 hours, right?
Yeah.
So we driving, we going crazy on the road. We don't know how we going crazy. Man, we end up sandwiching this other van, man. I'm talking about hitting it so hard to the point that we bounced off each other, right? So we trying to speed on, no, the whole shit, we in a rental car. Man, these folks right behind us trying to trail us to get out of town. Luckily, we had another partner that was trailing us. So all he did was jump behind us and hit the brakes on them to keep them from coming and trailing us.
Yeah.
So we can go on and get on down. Man, we stopped at a gas station. I know we been gone driving for like 35, 40 minutes. We thought we clear. We at a gas station. These folks come out of nowhere. Man, they jumped out. You know, old women. That's our old women, man. That's why chasing us down. Like, we thought it was some niggas, man. Old ass women. And they rowdy. I was like, that was crazy, dog.
I like that. So, you know what I'm saying? On your rise to fame, you know, do you feel you get more love now in your city or more hate, you know?
Man, you know, a little bit of both, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's kinda equal, it is what it is. You know, the ones that didn't fuck with you in the first place before you popped off, of course they don't hate it. And they gonna probably manipulate a few others to hate it. Other than that, you know what I'm saying, the ones that seen your struggle, they proud of you. You know what I'm saying? Just like the ones that represent them gonna be proud of you too because they proud of you.
I'm saying,
that's
all it is.
Sure,
sure. It's Polo with Mob TV. We'll be with Trey. What's good with you, baby?
Hey, what's good, baby? What you doing?
Oh, just chilling.
Yeah.
So we on this Snooty Wild project, you know what I'm saying? So how do you and Snooty meet?
Man, that's big bro, man. Yeah, I mean, you know, we reached out to him, man. He rinsed back, man. And ever since then, it's been all love, yeah. All love.
So what do you like most about Snooty?
Oh, man, that's big bro, man. You feel what I'm saying? Business mind of it. Most of you feel what I'm saying? I'm just sitting back, yeah, I mean, collecting what he gave me. Yeah, I mean, we'll put it into work real soon, yeah.
So since you've been around him, you know, what's something that you can say that you learned from him?
Oh, man, just the push. The push part of it, man.
Gotcha.
And the structure. Yeah, hey, man, it's your boy Trey, man. Mr. Walker Lick himself. Shout out to Polo Mob TV, man. You.
Turn it up!
Let's go!
I don't go hard, motherfucker.
I don't go hard.
Right there.
Hey,
Tony.
Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony. Hey, Tony
waterfall, my nigga. If y'all real niggas in here getting money, my nigga, that nigga ain't getting you shit. Man, don't trust a motherfucking body, my nigga, cause you a walking lick. I went from brand on a nigga to being brand. Cause I'm a walking lick. But guess what? We all walking lick. I'm gonna knock a nigga ass out.
You in the first place before you popped off, of course, yeah. They don't hate it. And they gonna probably manipulate a few others to hate it. other than that, you know what I'm saying, the ones that seen your struggle, they proud of you. You know what I'm saying? Just like the ones that represent them, we're gonna be proud of you too because they proud of you. You know what I'm saying? So it is what it is.
Sure, sure. What are some struggles you've been through to get where you're at today?
Blood, sweat, and tears.
Man, just really keep my eyes open, man, for the snakes. For them demons out there, you know what I'm saying? The ones that trying to trap you in contracts, you know what I'm saying? That went up, ain't trying to give you a chance. Or trying to just, you know what I'm saying, use you for what you got and who you are at the time. So, you know, it's all about paying attention and keeping your eyes open. That's why you gotta educate yourself in this game. So, you know what I'm saying? The struggle is real. It's like being in an airplane, man. You're gonna go through that turbulence before everything smooth out.
True.
What up, it's your boy Boosie Badass. You already know who I'm rocking with all through Texas everywhere. Polo Mobs TV, Boosie Badass. We're moving.
I'm wagging light, blowing light, played off in the wind. 110, but I'm doing fast, throwing K, I'm showing my ass. CMG gon' win, white on white, it's the AOB, throwing up the boost. I don't know, I am not your friend. Hey, friend. GD, what it eat, man, I need like 10. Wrap him up, put him in the beach. Again, I'm at it again. System wagging loud, blowing loud, played off in the wind. 110, but I'm doing fast, throwing K. I'm showing my ass. CMG gon' win, white on white. It's the AOB, throwing up the deuce. I don't know, I am not your friend. Hey. G, what it is? Man, I need like 10. Wrap them up, put them in the bench. I'm Eddie again, farting hard like a white boy. Eating what it is, serving white to a white boy. My city, my bitch, sent the bitch, then I took it, bitch. She liked it, my bitch.
So what's the message you help people take from your music?
Man, like this. It goes from all I know to yayo to basically, that ain't all you know. I come from a situation where in the streets, that's all they swung. Going back and forth to jail, that's all the charges were. So I'm one of the ones that made it out to show that ain't all we know is jail. With no kissing. You know, you don't put your mouth on anything, you know what I'm saying, or everything. You know, you got a woman out there, you got a woman out there, you know what I'm saying, you got a love out there, you got a love out there. But other than that, you know, real niggas, man, real bosses, we don't put our mouth on anything, man.
For sure. What would you say has been your craziest fan moment?
The fans that try to get their IG up on a nigga.
What it do with your boy Polo, Mob TV? You tuned into this snooty wild time capsule. You dig? So, I actually met Snooty through my boy Tutu. You know what I'm saying? Because I was already dealing like with Yo Gotti. You know, CMG, shout out, you know, Gotti, Zedzilla. You know, so I met Snooty through Tutu. You know, Tutu, real good guy. Snooty, real good guy. You know, RIP my guy. You know, it's sad what happened. But yeah, I met Snooty through Tutu. And you know what I'm saying? They were both real good, you know what I'm saying, guys. You know, they let me interview, you know, studio sessions. Like, basically whatever I wanted because they knew I was affiliated with Gotti. So, you know what I'm saying? So, shout out Gotti for the alley-oop. And what I like most about Snooty, you know, he was just a real genuine, humble guy. You know, he always looked out for me. You know, it's just really sad what happened, you know. And I hate that for his family and all that stuff because he was just such a good guy. You know, he really got his life together, you know, when he got out of jail. So it's just really sad what happened. But yeah, I really like Snooty a whole lot. He was always really genuine. He always made time, you know, no matter how big he got and all that stuff. He'd always sit down with me, let me come out, you know, film whatever I wanted. You know what I'm saying? It was always love. R.I.P. my guy Snooty, you know what I'm saying? May he rest in peace. But, yeah, Snooty was a real, real one. You know what I'm saying? And I had a lot of love for my boy. And I hope that the people that are watching this really enjoy this time capsule. Polo Mob TV, I'm out. Bow.
If you know your people, hey, 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 hey. If you know you're a fan, just come. Hey! I need you to go on stage right now, man. I need my people on stage right now, man. I need my people on stage right now, man. And don't play with them, man. Keep playing on the street. Don't play with them, man.
Soundtracks for movies, so probably look out for being on the screen.
Yeah, real shit. And the royalties and shit. So after, you know, all this is said and done, what's the legacy you have to leave behind?
Shout out, rest in peace, Snooty, my father, aka Snooty, my grandma who raised me, and my kids that I'm gonna leave a legacy behind. That's the part two.
So what are you working on right now?
Man, I'm just dropping. And, you know, I got things in store, you know what I'm saying? I got the St. Jude's Project that's in Memphis, Tennessee, the St. Jude's Hospital. If you don't know what that is, that's the biggest children hospital in the nation. So we're going to do a project for them around April. You know what I'm saying? Fundraiser.
Kind of like Make a Wish and stuff?
Yeah, we call it a project because if it's a success, we're gonna do it every year.
Yeah.
Other than that, it's a fundraiser.
Yeah, you get back the kids, it's real.
We got to, you know what I'm saying? We must do that.
So what's next for Snooty Wild?
Man, you know, first of all, taking over. You know what I'm saying? Get my image back out there, man. You know what I'm saying? Get my face back out there in the streets, you know? Last year, I sat back and tried to educate myself on the music as far as the talented part, you know, because I got that back down with Gifford. So, that's a blessing.
Well, them three new songs you did last night at Pablo and another one, it was jamming.
Hey, look out for the new singles coming out. Pablo, Kitchen, Come Around, Migo. Yeah, I'm finna dump it on them, but other than that, that's what I did, man. Laid back for a minute and really just stay focused on
learn the business.
Yeah, the business part of the music, man. What not to do, what to do, and where all your money coming from, you know what I'm saying? Because some rappers out here,
get so caught up in the fame and miss out on millions, you know. Other than that, the mixtape will be coming soon. Nah, my bad, the album will be coming soon. Go over the album. Right after those singles popping out, y'all look out for it.
Your boy Project Pat and his thing, Polo's Mob TV. Y'all know how we get down. Money in the bag or a body in the bag. What we doing?
Oh, Hey, we gotta go this way. We gotta go this way, guys. I know. Hey, start moving that way. Hey, start moving that way. No, no, he's cool.
Take the picture.
I'm talking about everybody.
Hey, all y'all just come out and go this way.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Y'all chill out, man.
No, we good.
Hold on. No, I'm saying the club is closed. We got to get out of here before the cops come in here.
They about to leave. We good. We good. Everything about to leave. I understand you doing your job.
No, no, we good, baby.
Y'all officially been wrapped, you know what I'm saying, in the Polo Mob TV, man. Y'all done seen everything Snooty Wild had to bring to this shit. You know what I'm saying? Y'all stay tuned for more. Yeah.
Yeah. I told you what it was going to be. The next time, stay tuned. The whole team, yeah, y'all going to be there. On Polo Mob TV.
Creeping with your damn old lady. Service swerving on the highway and I'm doing about 80. I can see no haters talking, but they do not face it. Cause I done got it out the mud. That's that shit that made me. That's that shit that made me. That's that shit that made me. I done got it out the mud. That's that shit that made me. That's that shit that made me. That's that shit that made me. I done got it out the mud. That's that shit that made me.
I done got it out the mud. That this shit that made me, that I done ate up out that mud and it taste like gravy. All I try to do is 54 into a baby. All I wanna do is 54 to feed my babies. See, I know these niggas watching and these niggas hate me. Cause I came from nothing, nigga, now this kid done made it. See me pulling in the projects and annihilator. See, yo, I can't do y'all eat it like annihilator. Chopper, chopper, nigga, daddy, make them percolate. Real chopping down the block just like a I love.